Vietnamese word of the day, chim cu. So we know from previous lessons, chim, it means bird. It also means something else, chim đại bàng.
Con chim rất thơm tho.
But today we're talking about food. And specifically, this is chim cu. Chiên bơ, it means it's fried in butter with a little bit of garlic on top. And here we have muối tiêu chan, salt, pepper, and lime mix. Let's see how it tastes. Đậm đà. Trời ơi, ngon thế mọi người ơi. Make sure you check it out and follow for more.